I am about to do a prank on my sister. My cousin's downstairs. And yeah, she thought I cut my hair earlier. I'll go out there for a minute. I'll be right back, guys. Can you sing for us, horrible?
Who?
Oh, me. I want to see how you sing horrible.
I sing perfectly good.
Sing horrible, and then you get rude.
No, girl.
Yes.
Okay, ready? This is not horrible, but I love this song, but it's clean, so like...
No.
King New York, looking for a queen. You got the
right one.
Queen. That way, got that drip, got that.
I'm going on my date today, and it's going great, but I'm going on my date. I can't get ready right now, because I'm doing a video with you. He's picking me up 9:30, because we made a deal to go out and sneak out, so it's gonna be good. So, like, it's going good, but I'm not changing right now. If you're wondering if I'm a tomboy or not, I'm a tomboy.
Why does this song always come on X?
Who says Ruth M?
Who's she got?
Seven, four, five,
two, five.
So guys, I'm gonna call him with my iPhone right now, so yeah.
I seen you on the boat, no phone.
I was calling him.
Seen you. I yeah. Want my drink.
Then go.
And turn it on so I can still hear it. Gotcha.
Wait, crap. Wait, you're 12, right? No, 11? I'm 8 and I go to blue. Actually, red is not.
Oh, LaMelo?
Still gonna come pick me up at 9:30 today? Yes.
Yes? I'll be here. I'm closing my eyes.
Tomorrow?
Were you even holding the door?
No. You don't know where I put my phone. Brayden? Can you call back in a minute? Okay, call back in a minute. So I'm talking to him and he said he has to pick me up today at 9:30, tomorrow, 11:30, and after tomorrow, 1:30.
I'm coming in.
Get out one more time. Now.
Yeah.
Now. Move, girl. Get out. Get off my bed. I'm trying to do something. So, it's going really well. Yeah, I'm about to call him after this video. So, let's go. Come in! Pew, pew! Me and him play this game at recess. Can we play it tomorrow, Brayden? Yes, stay behind the door, Brayden. No, Brayden, come over here. Go in there. Oh, you're already here. Come in now, idiot. Ew. See, you're like ugly. Don't you like Romello? Romello?
I like Romello, but I don't date him.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't date him. I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. Ask him. I don't date him. I like him, but.
I'm coming for you out.
I don't want to date him. We're just friends, because we used to be friends, like, a long time ago. Because I remember him, and I don't want to ruin our relationship, and he knows that I like him, but I'm not going to do this. Dang, it's a lot of ice.
One didn't stick. Cannonball!
Oh, yeah.
Brayden, he used to have a girlfriend, but he broke up with her kid. When I was a new person in second grade, he was like, then he broke up with her. She was in third grade. She was kind of cute. She had glasses. She looked like a Harry Potter.